Oh, yeah. Come on.
America Salutes You presents Guitar Legends 4. With your host, Billy Gibbons. Featuring Kenny Loggins. Big and Rich. Keb Mo. Susan Tedeschi and Derek Trucks. Ashley McBride. Julio Iglesias Jr. The Bacon Brothers. Mike Love. Brothers Osborne. Lindsay L. And Larkin Poe. And the LA All-Star Band with musical director Martin Yee. America Salutes You raises awareness for mental wellness charities. You can help by texting the word FREEDOM, number 20222, for a $10 donation. Thank you for supporting our veterans and first responders.
Let's get this party started right here, right now. I got American country music duo composed of Big Kenny and Big John Rich. They're also known as Big and Rich. Let's see, we got I'm going to go even right here, right now. Ain't that a mess? Come on. Big and Rich right here.
Hello, Billy. Thanks for having us. This is a song we wrote about a veteran, Niles Harris, we met back in 2002. Tells his story. Been one of the most important songs of our career.
You know, we love our vets and our active duty so much. We know that without our vets, without our active duty, without those men and women, we don't have a country anymore. And because of those men and women and their willingness to sacrifice everything if necessary, we still have an American dream in this country. So we dedicate this song to all of our vets, all of our active duty. This is called The 8th of November.
1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3. Said goodbye to his mama as he left South Dakota to fight for the red, white, and blue. He was 19 and green with a new M16, just doing what he had to do. He was dropped in the jungle where the choppers would rumble with the smell of napalm in the air. And then the sergeant said, look up ahead. Like a dark evil cloud, 1,200 came down on him and 29 more. They fought for their lives, but most of them died in the 173rd Airborne. On the 8th of November, the angels were crying as they carried his brothers away. With the fire raining down and the hell all around, there were a few men left standing that day. Saw the eagle fly through a clear blue sky at 1965, the 8th of November. Now he's 68 and his ponytail's gray, but the battle still plays in his head. He limps when he walks, but he's strong when he talks about the shrapnel he left in his leg. He puts on a gray suit over his airborne tattoo as he ties it on one time a year. And remembers the fallen as he orders a tall one and swallows it down with his tears. On the 8th of November, the angels were crying as they carried his brothers away. With the fire raining down and the hell all around, there were a few men left standing that day. Saw the eagle fly through a clear blue sky at 1965, the 8th of November. Saw the eagle fly through a clear blue sky. 1965. On the 8th of November, the angels were crying as they carried his brothers away. With the fire raining down and the hell all around, there were a few men left standing that day. On the 8th of November, the angels were crying as they carried his brothers away. With the fire raining down and the hell all around, there were a few men left standing that day. Saw the eagle fly through a clear blue sky in 1965, the 8th of November. Goodbye to his mama as he left South Dakota to fight for the red, white, and blue. He was 19 and green with a new M16, just doing what he had.
God bless America, Big Kenny.
God bless America, Brother John. Love y'all big time.
Coming up next, Kenny Loggins. America Salutes You, Guitar Legends 4, is sponsored by Walgreens and K-Log.
All right, now from the creation and the creator of the legendary soundtrack Footloose, you know Footloose, gotta have Kenny Loggins right here. Come on, give it to me, Mama Don't Dance. All right.
Rolls around and it's time to go to town. Where do you go? To rock and roll. The old folks say that you gotta end your day by 10. Yeah. If you're out on a dead and you bring your mom a lady's sin, but just say no excuse and I know you're gonna lose and never win. Say it again. And it's all because I'm all on down. Mama don't dance and daddy don't rock and roll. Evening rolls around and it's time to go to town. Where do you go? To rock and roll. Where do you go?
Coming up next, Keb Mo, Susan Tedeschi, and Derek Trucks. America Salutes You, Guitar Legends 4.
If they need a home, they can get a home loan. If they need education, they can get education. If they were hurt in service, we pay compensation. If you weren't hurt in service, but you fell on hard times, we give you pension. There's just an array of benefits out there for veterans, and we really want to just make sure that all the veterans know what's out there.
Choose VA today. For more information, visit va.gov.
Our first responders and our doctors and nurses and hospitals and medical personnel have been doing this all the time, the whole time. They're in the hospital, especially now when they could catch it. They're treating people. It's like a war zone. And remember this holiday season to think about our first responders and give a little something. And you can do that through America Salutes You.
Oh, yeah, man. Let me tell you. I'm going to talk to your head one more time. Next up, right here on the turntable is the living link to the seminal Delta Blues, 5-time Grammy Award winner, You know who I'm talking about. Keb Moon. Bring it on.
Sitting here in my problem. What am I gonna do now? Am I gonna make it? Some way, somehow. Maybe I'm not supposed to know. Maybe I'm supposed to cry. And if nobody ever knows the way I feel, that's alright. That's okay. 'Cause I'm gonna make my world a better place. Gonna keep that smile all on my face. Gonna teach myself how to understand. Gonna make myself a better man.
Here's the next one, my good friends and buddies, Derek Trucks and the lovely Susan Tedeschi. Grooving on the Elmore James classic, one of my favorites, Done Somebody Wrong. Come on, give it to me.
Done caught that train and gone. Yeah, the bell has tolled. My baby done caught that train and gone. Yes, it's all my fault. I must have done somebody wrong. Done somebody wrong. Yeah, it's all my I must do somebody wrong.
America Salutes You and Guitar Legends 4 is about creating awareness as to how we value our veterans, our first responders, and this year especially the nurses and doctors on the front lines.
Music is a universal and magical formula for healing and uniting. Music brings us together.
And we'd like to thank Billy Gibbons for inviting us.
And we hope everybody who can give gives generously to America Salutes You, which will benefit a host of deserving charities throughout the holidays.
America Salutes You presents Guitar Legends 4. We have all come together to help raise awareness and support for the guys and gals in uniform, all the veterans, first responders, and this year all the dedicated nurses and doctors, of course. We are helping the U.S. Department of Veterans Affairs to get the word out about mental awareness and suicide prevention. You can help by texting the word FREEDOM to the number 20222 for a $10 donation.
Coming up next, Lindsay L. and Julio Iglesias Jr. America Salutes You, Guitar Legends 4 is sponsored by the Center for Discovery, MedStar Health, and USO.
I expected it to be a lot easier.
I didn't know what step to take next.
I was transitioning from the military.
My friends thought I could do anything.
I missed my unit, my family.
Playing with my daughter, I felt like a stranger.
I didn't have a clear sense of what to do next.
And then I thought, if I'm going through this, other veterans have gone through it too, right?
I started to open up.
And I saw that I wasn't alone.
We are not alone. Other veterans have transitioned from the military and overcome mental health challenges. Visit MakeTheConnection.net.
It's incredible to be able to be an artist and use our platforms to do good and to give back. I respect Billy so much for everything that he does. He still is wanting to give back to the military and support things like PTSD that affect so many of us, especially right now in this season and this year, to be able to say thank you to our first responders and to give back to them and be like, we wouldn't be where we are right now without you all. Like, I'm just so grateful for the ability to say thank you. And the fact that we can do that through music, through the healing power of music, is even one notch better.
Now we're going to talk about maple syrup. No, we're going to talk about Canada. Is there such a thing as country music in Canada? Sure as hell is. Her name is Lindsay Eyre. Let's listen to her right now. Come on, Lindsay.
I thought that breaking up would be easier to do. The way we said goodbye was like nobody could lose. Yeah, I saw a story of you in your living room, and she was so beautiful, you were laughing like a fool. And I know that forever wasn't in our cards, and I said it wouldn't break my heart, but that white t-shirt looks good on you. Yeah, your big smile looks good on you. You got your wheels back on the track. Yeah, your needles found that groove. You got a new girl, looks good on you. She rocking your world, look good on you. I told you to be happy, but I hate how happy looks so good on you. Guess I'm jealous, but it's not because of her, no. It's more the way you went and got over me first. You went and got yourself a dog, went and bought a fancy car. But it ain't those things that makes it so damn hard. That white t-shirt looks good on you. Yeah, your big smile looks good on you. You got your wheels back on the track, yeah, your needles found that groove. If you got a new girl, looks good on you. She rocking your world, look good on you. I told you to be happy, but I hate how happy looks so good on you. And just so you know, I'm happy too. That's just the way it goes, getting to know you. Hey, yeah. T-shirt looks good on you. Yeah, your big smile looks good on you. You got your wheels back on the track. Yeah, your needles found that groove. You got a new girl, looks good on you. She rocking your world, look good on you. I told you to be happy, but I hate how happy looks so good on you. Looks so good on you. Looks so good on you.
All right, now we've gone coast to coast and border to border. We just got through with Canada. Why don't we take it down south? You know, we're going to go way down with Julio Iglesias Jr. He's going to do his dad's tune, To All the Girls. Come on.
To all the girls I've loved before, who traveled in and out my door, I'm glad they came along. I dedicate this song to all the girls I've loved before. To all the girls I once caressed, and may I say I've held the best, for helping me to grow. I owe a lot, I know, to all the girls I've loved before. The winds of change are always blowing, and every time I try to stay, the winds of change continue blowing, and they just carried me away. To all the girls who shared my life, who now are someone else's wives, I'm glad they came along. I dedicate this song to all the girls I've loved before. To all the girls who cared for me, who filled my life with ecstasy, I'm glad they came along. Dedicate the song to all the girls I've loved before. The winds of change are always blowing, every time I try to stay, the winds of change continue blowing, and they just carried me away. To all the girls I've loved before, who traveled in and out my door, I'm glad they came along. I dedicate the song from all the girls I've loved before. To all the girls I've loved before. Who traveled in and out my door. I'm glad they came along. I dedicate this song to all the girls I've loved before.
Thank you to Billy Gibbons for bringing us together for another America Salutes You.
Days, months.
Hey, I'm Jim from across the street.
Years.
I'd like to give you this.
A lifetime. Can rush by without realizing what we're missing. We lose some of the best moments, some that may never repeat.
Come on.
Or detach from people around us. Our loved ones grow used to this pattern. But it doesn't have to be that way. We have a choice to take action. It's never too late to live a full life again. Hear how many of us Vietnam veterans have managed our mental health and reconnected with our families. Visit maketheconnection.net to find out more.
Coming up, performances by Brothers Osborne.
Hey, this is Kevin Bacon.
And it's Michael Bacon from the Bacon Brothers. How can people help?
This holiday season, please help out our veterans and first responders by giving to America Salutes You.
I didn't want to talk. She just sat with me. That was all I really needed.
Coming, Mark.
We got back, and of course, we went to different cities. One day, he called me out of the blue. And it's comforting to know that I always can count on him to have my back.
Well, we hadn't talked for a while. And then she texted me, and we went for a walk.
She called me from time to time. I really didn't think I needed any help.
I was away from my family during the holidays, and a friend invited me to their house for dinner. It really meant a lot.
He knew I was having a rough week, so he asked me to go fishing with him.
My friend knew that I didn't want to go out, so she brought me dinner instead.
It took me from being really depressed to feeling like somebody cared. It gave me some hope. Just that one text.
Be there. Your call, your presence, your words, your support. Be there and help save a life.
The first thing I do in the morning, I wake up and I start making breakfast, I put music on, and it can just immediately just take me to a place that's outside of just all of the craziness of life. And I think it's the thing we're really missing right now is being able to perform and bring people together, especially a lot of different people that are just have a lot of different views and totally different types of people that can all come together on one thing for one night and listen to music.
Can't even count how many times music has actually saved my life. In deepest, darkest moments, music has always showed up to be a helper and a savior for me.
Ready?
Ready?
Oh yeah, come on.
2, 3, 4.
Some people clap on the 1 and 3. Some people clap on the 2 and 4. Some people don't join at all, cause they got no rhythm, and that's alright. Some people have drank too much. Some people don't drink enough. Some people are just like me. I hope y'all forgive them. I'm like Scotch inside of gold bands. I'm like Eastside Towns fans, and I'm always speaking my mind when I'm better off biting my tongue. I'm a bad Joe at the wrong time. Hell, I'm a legend in my own mind. I'm good for a song, but I'm not for everyone. If I was sweet tea, it'd be a bit bitter.
If you took a drink, you might reconsider. If I was a church, I'd be hanging with the sinners, talking about Hendrix and heaven. If I was a bar, I'd be a dive, a free jukebox and a double wide, a neon light saying come inside, and I'd be open 24/7. I'm like Scotch inside of gold bands. I'm like Beachside Towns Van Zandt. I'm always speaking my mind when I'm better off biting my tongue. I'm a banjo at the wrong time. Hell, I'm a legend in my own mind. I'm good for a song, but I'm not for everyone. I'm hard to love, it's true. I'm a little more rough and smooth. It's a wonder I found somebody like me, like you. I'm like Scotch inside of gold bands. I'm like Beachside Towns Van Zandt. I'm always speaking my mind when I'm better off biting my tongue. I'm a banjo at the wrong time. Legend in my own mind. I'm good for a song, but I'm not for everyone. Yeah, I'm good for a song, but I'm not for everyone. Everyone
gets stressed from time to time, but for some, the stress can become overwhelming. Whether it's financial issues, the loss of a job, family or relationship issues, or the current pandemic, sometimes our problems can make us feel hopeless and even lead to thoughts of suicide. As Americans, we need to spend more time openly talking about the challenges we're facing with our families, our friends, and within our communities. We need to be there for each other, to offer support in a time of crisis. By raising our voices and working together, I know we can remove some of the stigma around seeking and receiving care and counseling. Because we know that with the right support, we can save lives. So learn how to start the conversation at starttheconversation.veteranscrisisline.net or call the National Suicide Prevention Lifeline at 1-800-273-TALK for free resources. Or if you just want to talk to someone, because together we can prevent suicide.
Produced by the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services at taxpayer expense.
Coming up, Larkin Poe and the Bacon Brothers.
It feels like church, that music really is that thing that can bring people together in a wonderful, positive way. So not being able to do that has been so tough.
I mean, because we see songs as companions, and they really can bring you through hard times, I think. So we're just so happy to have music even in these kind of darker times.
All right. Are you ready for this? I want to talk to your head. I said I want to talk to your head because this next one is hailing from the great state of Georgia, known to their loyal fans now as Larkin Poe. Larkin Poe performing Smokestack Lightning. Have mercy.
Smoke.
what's the matter with the IU? Why don't you? I am the crime.
Left the military, I was excited for a fresh start, but civilian life has been harder than I thought it would be. Figuring out a new career while also being a good mom, wife, and friend, some days I'm barely keeping my head above water.
Go to your room!
To get back to enjoying life again, I needed to get help. Discover how other women veterans like me have learned to thrive after military service by taking care of themselves and their mental health. Visit maketheconnection.net/womenveterans.
Hey y'all, I'm TJ.
I'm John, we're brothers Osborne. You're able to give this holiday season to give back to veterans and first responders. Please donate to America Salutes You. Thanks.
All right, we're moving right along here. Things are heating up. I know you're getting hot. I'm heating up. I'm starting to get hungry. Starting to make me think about fried chicken. Everybody likes fried chicken. But let me tell you something. You ain't got nothing unless you get a little bacon on it. Right here, we're going to have the Bacon Brothers. Are you ready? The Bacon Brothers, right here.
Pick up trucks and coal. Beers in the sun. No, not in this world. No country roads and lonesome southbound trains. No sad goodbyes standing in the rain. I won't place anything above you. Just so I can rhyme, I love you. I've got no words for why we roll along. This is bigger, so much bigger than a song. Nothing built and nothing torn apart. No lie about a soul, and no mention of my heart. No blue jeans to walk the extra mile. Won't sing about the magic of a smile. I won't place anything above her, just cause it fits nice with our lover. Bigger than a song, bigger than tequila.
stuck together, we're dancing after midnight. And she won't be there to brighten up my day, yeah. Won't miss her from a thousand miles away. I won't say it's meant to be. All that she means the world to me. I've got no words for why we roll along, 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 along. This is bigger, so much bigger than a song. I can't tell you why we roll along. Love is bigger than the sun.
Coming up, Kenny Loggins. America Salutes You, Guitar Legends 4, is sponsored by Verizon,
Yahoo,
and Amazon. And now, a special tribute to the memory of Senator John McCain and the ongoing work of the McCain Institute Foundation.
I'm Cindy McCain, and thanks for joining us tonight to honor both those who have served and those continuing to serve our great nation, both at home and abroad. We are at a time in our country where we can't all find many things to agree on, but we can agree on supporting our troops and our first responders. Those brave men and women who put their lives on the line day in and day out to support and defend our freedom.
For John McCain, service to country was a family legacy. His grandfather, John Slew McCain, achieved the rank of four-star admiral, serving in two world wars. His father served as an admiral and commanded the Pacific Fleet. John McCain was in the cockpit of his A-4 Skyhawk on deck of the USS Forrestal during one of the worst disasters in naval history. 134 sailors died. McCain's plane caught on fire. Miraculously, he survived. McCain wanted to keep flying. Then, just 3 months later,
it was hit by either missile or any aircraft fire, I'm not sure which.
John McCain spent over 5 years as a prisoner of war, abused and beaten. Finally, the war ended. Our heroes came home. After serving in the Navy, McCain served his country again, first as a member of the House and then as a member of the U.S. Senate. 8 years later, while serving in the Senate, McCain stood up for our men and women in Iraq. He supported the 2008 surge, a man of action, willing to take risks and fight for what he believed in. He fought against torture, stood up for human rights, founded the McCain Institute, dedicated to advancing character-driven leadership, freedom, and human dignity around the world.
We stand for truth against falsehood, freedom against tyranny, right against injustice, hope against despair.
I believe we must always, always stand up, for if we do not, who will?
So this is, when I stop at the ending, don't stand up and go to the kitchen or anything, because I got this new verse I want to show you.
People smile and tell me I'm the lucky one. And we've just begun. Think I'm gonna have a son. You'll be like she and me, as free as a dove, conceived in lust. Sun is gonna shine above.
Here we go.
Even though we ain't got money, I'm so in love. I need everything to bring a change. Love, every morning when I rise, bring a tear of joy to my eyes. Tell me
on pride, like the girl who holds the world in a paper cup. Come on and drink it up, love her and she'll bring it up. If you find she helps your mind, brother, take her on home. Boy, don't you live alone. Try to earn what lovers own.
Everybody, come on.
Even though we ain't got money, I'm so in love with you, honey. Everything will bring you cheap. Oh, oh, oh. In the morning when I rise, bring a tear of joy to my eyes to tell me everything's gonna be alright. Couldn't be a better life. Now I know what I've been told is really true, my friend. Yeah, yeah, the circle never ends. Gonna catch you coming round and round again.
Coming up, Ashley McBride.
Hey y'all, I'm Rebecca.
And I am Megan. Together, we're Lark and Poe.
And if you're able to this holiday season, please give to America Salutes You. Thanks.
Thanks.
Oh yeah, that's a good one, that's a good one. Are you with me? I think you're with me. We're gonna shift gears right here. Country music's new artist of the year. Come on, bring it on for Grammy-nominated Ashley McBride. Give it to me.
Telephones and postcards, I called you from the lobby bar. How's the okra coming up? Boy, I wish I had your son. Save me a plate. Yeah, I've been sleeping all right. Get a couple days in July. Kiss Dad for me. I love you both. Good night. Living the dream.
in his chair, cutting the lights, locking the door, and saying a prayer for a sparrow. Couldn't trade nothing for the way it feels to fly. It ain't fair, though, how you miss the ground when you're out here in the sky. Higher than you've ever been, lonely like you've never been.
Performances by Billy Gibbons and the Beach Boys' Mike Love.
My name is Kate Zimmerman, and I'm a principal deep learning architect in the Amazon Machine Learning Solutions Lab. I'm also a computer engineer in the United States Air Force Reserve. My job at AWS enables me to give back to the veteran community in both my civilian and military roles.
I am Dave Gowell, CEO of RallyPoint. An Army veteran and happy to lead RallyPoint, which is the military's online network. So RallyPoint was created to help connect the military outside of the chain of command and outside of their experiences being veterans. Oftentimes, military veterans will move away from culture that they identified by, move to their home of record or where they grew up.
Hi, my name is Matthew Nock, and I'm a professor of psychology at Harvard University. Our research team at Harvard is focused on advancing the understanding, prediction, and prevention of suicide. Suicide is one of the leading causes of death in the United States and around the world. And unfortunately, it disproportionately affects our military service members and our veterans.
So our team built a machine learning model that is able to quickly analyze public posts on the RallyPoint platform and determine whether there are any indicators of self-harm. The Amazon Machine Learning Solutions Lab, in collaboration with RallyPoint and the mental health experts at Harvard, were able to train a natural language processing model using anonymized public posts.
RallyPoint supports the veteran community by connecting people at scale. In the military, we work within our chains of command. We don't often have the ability to connect to others to ask questions or see what they're talking about. And ultimately, the idea of RallyPoint is to bring that connection that is not otherwise available.
I became aware of the Beach Boys early on. That's why we're doing this early on song. Years go by, we actually met through transcendental meditation.
That's right. He and I both completed a teacher training course for TM. He in Italy and I in Mallorca, Spain. Isn't that wild? That goes back to, that was 1972 for me. I don't know.
It was, we started in 72, that's
yeah.
Right. Yeah, you know, I talked about going coast to coast and border to border. Let's get back to that coast thing. You know, it's about time to go surfing. I heard that the surf is up. You can't leave without hearing myself, yours truly, Billy F. Gibbons, along with Mike Love. We're going to give it to you just like you heard it in 1962. Here it is, 409.
She's real fine, my 409. She's real fine, my 409, my 409.
Well, I save my pennies and I save my dimes.
Giddy up.
Time to take it on home. I want to thank you. This is Billy F. Gibbons sending out a very special thank you to all the great performers, all the great sponsors, and wonderful charities. I tell you what, until next time, big and rich right here.
Shall we sing one more for him, Ken?
Please, let's do. I love this one.
Any dedication you'd like to send out on this song, Kenny? Anybody come to mind?
Yes, a bunch of people come to mind. This is to all of our brothers and sisters all across America, from sea to shining sea.
God bless America, land that I love. Stand beside her and guide her through the night with the light from above. From the mountain to the prairie to the oceans wide with foam, say God bless America, my home, sweet home. Say God bless America, my God bless America tonight. We're big and rich. Thank y'all.
Succeed for long, because we are the people and we cannot be undone. America salutes you and we thank you every day, in uniform or volunteers to help in your own way. Through troubled times, keep our homeland safe, sending tall. America salutes.